Online assistants like the iPhone's Siri or Amazon's Alexa and Google Assistant are apparently confused by the Irish accent, it's been claimed. My next guest is a proud, loath woman, Ciara Courtney.
That's awful, Ciara.
And she knows the reality of being misunderstood by more than just her phone.
I've definitely had a lot of trouble when it comes to being misunderstood, especially when I started in radio first. So my very first job, I was a newsreader. And one day at work, I got a phone call from somebody who didn't want to reveal her name, and she told me that she couldn't understand a word I was saying.
Oh.
So after that, then I said, that's it. I'm not changing my accent, and I'm going to stay exactly the same, and I'm going to emphasise my accent even more. Like around the halls of Newstalk in particular, when I'm making phone calls, people just like to assume where I'm from. So they just go, "You're obviously from Cavan. You're obviously from Meath." No, I'm not. I'm from Lead. Lead and Pride, as I say all the time.
Do you consider that a slur? People asking you if you're
absolutely
from Cavan.
Absolutely, it's hurtful. In terms, when it comes to being who you are, there is an issue with people out there who kind of like to fake their accent, Ciara. So I have to make this very clear, and this really does annoy me.
Or maybe your sheep.
Yeah, well, like, for example, I don't have sheep, Ciara.
But no, the Cooley Peninsula is full of sheep.
It is. But for example, if I'm going home or something, maybe on the bus or something to Ardee, because that's where I'm from. So Ardee, County Leith, and everyone can visit. It's a lovely place. But if I'm going home in the bus or something, I might meet someone that I was at school with, and they could sit beside me on the bus.
And would they talk normally now?
No, they'll say, "Well, I've been working in Dublin now for 5 months, and I'm doing
you can't
really well
talk normally. You've been tricking us, Ciara. You're able to talk normally.
I have been talking normally my whole life. It's the rest of you that aren't talking normally. You're all putting on accents as if your accent is not you. Your accent is you. If you change your accent, you're changing yourself. And a lot of my friends say that the best thing about me is my accent. So that's a good thing."